Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the square root of the number 569. So let's start. So first of all, we need to write the number like this. The next thing we need to do is we need to form pairs from the right hand side. So one pair will be this and this 5 will be left out. So first we'll divide this 5 and then we'll bring down the pair. The rule is whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So if we write 3 here and 3 here, it will be 9, which is greater than 5, so we cannot use it. If we write 2 here and 2 here, it will be 4, which is good to use. So 2 here and 2 here, 4, subtract, 1 will be left. We did 2 into 2, so add both. So 2 plus 2 will be 4. Write it here and keep a digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair down. And it will be 169. Now whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So if we write 3 here and 3 here, it will be 129, subtract, and 40 will be left. Now 43 into 3 we did, so add both. So 43 plus 3 will be 46, and one digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, but we don't have more pair, so we'll put decimal. Once we put decimal, we can bring pair of zeros down and it will be 4000. Compare this 46 and 400. So 46, 8 times is 368. So we can try 8 times, 468 into 8 we can try. And we'll be having 3744, which is good to take. So 8 here and 8 here, 3744, subtract. And we'll be having 256. Now 468 into 8 we did, so add both. So 468 plus 8 will be 476, and one digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair of zeros down and it will be 25,600. Compare this 47 and 256. So 47, 5 times is 235. So we can try 5 times. 4765 into 5 we can try. And we'll be having 23,825, which is good to take. So 5 here and 5 here. 23,825, subtract. And we'll be having 1775. Now 4765 into 5 we did. So add both. So 4765 plus 5 will be 4770 and one digit extra. And this number we need to make it big. So bring the next pair of zeros down and it will be 177500. Compare this 47 and 177. So 47, 4 times is 188. So we cannot try 4 times. We have to try 3 times. So 47703 into 3 we can try. And we'll be having 143109, which is good to take. So 3 here and 3 here, but we don't need to calculate because we got the answer correct up to 3 decimal places. So square root of 569 will be 23.853. That will be the answer. So this is all about square root of 569. So if you found the video helpful, please hit the like button. Do consider subscribing. And thanks for watching.